Hey friends, welcome to Knack Graphics. In this video, we will be making this checkered 3D ball design. So let's start drawing it. Create a new document. Here under Web category, pick Web Large Profile. Before we start, turn off this Align to Pixel Grid button and make sure that the smart guides are on. Alright, now pick Rectangle tool. Click once to open the dialog box. Enter 35 as width and height. Change the fill color to black. Double click on the black arrow tool here to open the move dialog box. Enter 35 as horizontal value, 0 for vertical, and press copy. This new copy is selected. Change its fill color to white. Select both these shapes. Double click on the black arrow tool again to open the move dialog box. Here enter 70 as horizontal value, 0 for vertical, and press copy. Keeping these shapes selected, press Ctrl D for 12 times to create duplicate copies. Okay, this is the first row of the checkered board. Select this whole row. Double click on the black arrow tool. Here enter 0 for horizontal value and 35 for vertical and create a copy. Again, open the move dialog box. Enter 35 for horizontal value and 0 for vertical and press OK. Now pick this white square and place it right here. Now select both these rows. Open move dialog box. Enter 0 for horizontal, 70 for vertical and press copy. With this selected, press Ctrl D for 12 times for creating 12 duplicate copies of selected two rows. Now select all the rows and change the stroke size to none. With this selected, open the symbols panel. If you don't have this panel docked here, come to the window menu and find it here. Alright, pick and drop these selected shapes here to convert them into one symbol. Name it checker. Leave all other options as such. Now delete this instance of symbol. Now pick ellipse tool. Click once to open the dialog box. Enter 500 as width and height. Come to the align panel. Set the align option to artboard here. And press horizontal align center and vertical align center. Set the stroke color to white. And fill to none. Pick white arrow tool. Select this anchor point and delete it. With it selected, come to the effect menu, 3D, and pick revolve. Check for the preview here. Set the x axis to minus 18 degrees, y axis to minus 26, z to 8, and perspective angle to 25 degrees. Open map art option here. Select the surface number 2. Now open up the list of symbols and click here on the checker symbol we just created. Click on scale to fit button. Check this option of shade artwork and press OK. Now we will draw the background. Pick rectangle tool and draw an artboard size rectangle. Change the stroke size to none. And for the fill color, come to the gradient panel and click here to fill this default black and white gradient. Right click on this rectangle and send it to back. Keep the rectangle selected and now we will make some adjustments to the gradient fill. Change the type to radial. Click this slider and set its location to 33%. Set the location of this slider to 13%. Double click this slider and here in swatches panel, select this rich black color. So here is our final design. Hit like and share if you find it good and subscribe us for more upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching Knack Graphics. Goodbye for now.